When you go to college, you'll begin the first day of the rest of your life. Obviously, where you go will heavily influence the quality of your life. I'm Paul Olskamp, president of Bowling Green State University. I invite you to seriously consider coming here to Bowling Green State University, a campus for the 1990s. A top-flight faculty with state-of-the-art facilities and equipment. In fact, 90% of our new faculty hold the highest degree it's possible to earn in their respective fields. And we're well into the most ambitious construction and improvements program in Bowling Green's history. You'll also discover, in these times of sticker shock, that Bowling Green's standard room and meal fees are among the lowest in the entire Midwest. You'll also want to know that before you get your degree from BG, Bowling Green experts will work diligently with you, one-on-one, in your search for rewarding career employment. Excellent instructors, modern facilities, moderate costs, and professional employment assistance only begin to tell the BGSU story. Your years at Bowling Green will be some of the best in your life. Some 17,000 students like yourself, living and learning together. Here are some of our students and a sample of the many sights and sounds that make Bowling Green an environment for excellence.
My most exciting experience has been involved with the University Activities Organization. All the people I've met, all the experiences I've had working with agents, planning programs, it's just been a great experience.
Bowling Green is known for its hockey program, and we always do very well nationally, so the games are very exciting to attend. I've really made a lot of lasting relationships, and everyone here is really personable.
The word that best describes Bowling Green is diverse. There are so many things to do here, from academics, social, cultural programming, lots of opportunities to get involved.
It's the perfect size school, and it's not too far away from home for me, and you meet a lot of good people.
This past year I had the opportunity to be the school's mascot, Freddie Falcon, and it's probably an opportunity that I would never pass up. If I ever had the opportunity again, I'd jump at it in a second. And it's probably one of the things I will remember the rest of my life.
I mean, there's more than enough opportunities. I'm involved with the Greek system, and I have a really good time with that. And you can make the best of what you got, and this is a good place to do it.
See what I mean? We provide a challenging environment, and that's why when you receive your degree from Bowling Green, you know you've reached a milestone. Bowling Green has more than 100,000 graduates. You could be one in just a few years. If you decide to come here and you meet our admission standards, I'll give you my sincere pledge that Bowling Green State University will do everything within its considerable power to make your educational experience something you'll cherish for the rest of your life.